peace and harmony, Maurice. All is in perfect balance. Ah, time to help the leaders of tomorrow. We'll just check the old appointment book and see who's first. No appointments? How can that be? Where is everybody? Why is everybody so happy and well-adjusted? How can I help them if they don't have any problems? Well, Maurice, when life gives you lemons, make veal piccata.
No, you're the nicest guy on the planet.
Nuh-uh, Jake. You are.
No, you are.
You are.
Hey, boys. Everything okay?
Just great, Mr. Mandrill. Another wonderful day with my best pal, Jake.
A monkey is your best friend? But that's a whole different species than you, Mr. Lion. And you are wearing clothes, Mr. Spider Monkey. You do realize monkeys don't wear clothes, don't you?
But you're wearing clothes.
But I'm not a monkey, am I?
He's right! I don't have any human friends! I've been denying my human nature!
And I've been denying my monkey nature!
It's not too late, boys. Come see me. Sharks would have legs if they were meant to walk. Awake already? Not very sloth-like. A reading beaver? Now that's just ridiculous. Last time I checked, you can't read a tree down to build a dam. Perfect. The appointments should be piling up now. What's going on? I should be knee-deep in desperate students by now. What's keeping them? Hey, it's jammed. What's going on? What the...
More logs! I need more logs! Guidance! Guidance! I lost my guidance! Where's my guidance?
Somebody help us! Why won't anyone help us?
Nuts.